Building a mesh system helps you expand Wi-Fi coverage. To create a mesh system, you will need at least two MR2200 AC or one RT2600 AC and one MR2200 AC. In this demo, we're going to use an RT2600 AC as our main router with two MR2200 AC as Wi-Fi points to set up a mesh system. Before you start, install DS Router in Google Play or the iOS App Store. You should put Wi-Fi points together while setting them up. Make sure all routers are powered on. Connect your mobile device to your RT2600 AC first. The Wi-Fi name will be Synology, plus the last six digits from the serial number, which you can find on the bottom of the RT2600 AC. Open DS Router. The app will automatically detect your router. Press Start, then create your administrator account and use it to log in to SRM. Next, set up your Wi-Fi name and password, and don't forget to select your current location. You can set up point-to-point protocol over Ethernet or PPPoE here if necessary. Contact your ISP if you're not sure. Review the agreements, then press Agree. It'll take a while before you can connect your device to the new Wi-Fi name. You can manage your router anywhere with Quick Connect. To use Quick Connect, sign up or sign into your Synology account. Choose an ID for Quick Connect, and you can start managing your router. Go to Update and Settings to see if you're running the latest SRM version. Now it's time to set up the mesh system. Make sure your mesh routers are powered on and the LED indicator turns to a blinking blue light. Go to Wi-Fi point, press Add Now. Follow the instructions. The app will automatically find the nearby mesh routers. Select your mesh routers and press Next. Name your Wi-Fi point so you can easily identify which router you are using. Reconnect to your Wi-Fi after the configuration is done. Now you can place your mesh router wherever you want. To ensure the best performance, avoid more than two concrete walls and one ceiling between the main router and your other Wi-Fi points. Put mesh routers where you want them to be, and the indicator light will show the signal strength between the main router and your Wi-Fi points. Your mesh system is all set. You can experience high-speed internet connection all around your home without any dead zones. To find out more about mesh routers, visit the link in the description.